trouble, how? I wonder how. Will we find it in our hearts to forgive the misregards and doubts? It's not the change that we expected, nor something we were.